Hello and welcome back to our French campaign. We just had the Battle of Arles, and I did have it recorded, but my dumbass erased the video by accident, so we're just gonna pick up where we left off.
Ready for orders!
And now we have... their forces are scrambling.
We hunger for battle!
That is impossible.
You there, get to work. At your command.
Ready for battle.
We hunger for battle.
Let's go ahead and end the turn. Let's see what they do. If they come to attack full force or if they run. I wouldn't be surprised if they run. And Venice reclaimed their last territory.
I come to ask this. Will you stand with us and show courage and honor?
No, not yet. We will not attack. Not until... one war at a time. I don't want to fight multiple fronts again. Alright, well... they're coming back to attack. We'll fight it out on the battlefield. Now it's going to be real important for this first army and the garrison to hold the city. Although they have a lot of armored swordsmen. But if you look at the reinforcements, we have more than enough troops to handle this rabble. So, I hope I won't even need the reinforcements, but we'll see what happens. And they're coming from this way. Put the explosive rounds up. More explosive rounds, and I have these guys back here.
For the savior!
Definitely putting all of these guys in the front.
Hold position! Javelin man!
I'll put the javelins in the front. I don't really care about them. Set up these guys here.
Close ranks! Raise shields! Close ranks! Raise shields!
Same thing.
Form a wall!
Up there.
We await your command! Form a wall!
I have the general back here by the onagers. Put this third one here.
Ready for orders! Swords!
These guys up here block that way.
Form a wall! Missile infantry!
And just in
archers!
Case, put these two last remaining guys guarding the south way.
Shield wall!
Just in case. And we have one army reinforcement coming behind him and another one coming from this way.
Swords!
So I'm fairly confident we got this, but
spears!
Our guys in here are wounded.
We await your command!
We will hold these walls or die, men! The enemy cannot set one foot inside the city! The Lord would never...
Good news! Additional forces have arrived!
Good, our reinforcements are coming. I'll have them come here and cross the bridge.
The enemy approaches!
Swords! Ready and waiting! At the double! Warriors of Christ!
Alright, now let's watch this battle unfold. Entire unit of mercenaries. Alright, now we're gonna start shooting arrows at them.
At your service.
The tower is nothing but ash now.
Reinforcements are going to take forever to get here. Try to go around. Killed their general.
We have gained the upper hand.
should be able to hold this attack off. Also, running. And the reinforcements are just starting to get here. I don't think they expected that when they attacked.
Ready for battle! Ready for battle!
At your service.
Alright, now we'll take this army and march on their last city.
How can I assist you?
Our king can now be upgraded. And our general Otto as well.
Ready for battle. At your command. We hunger for battle. To battle! Make haste, men. March. Make haste, men. Waiting for orders. Commander.
Ready for orders.
All right, that was a good battle. And now we're basically going to end the turn. The food shortage. So we'll go ahead and end the turn here.
Peace, honestly forged between men, is a worthy thing. What say you?
Fine, we'll give him peace. That's all Venice controls now, is that one area. We took Ravenna and Venice from them. And look at that, our ally finally marched his army to help. Really? Alright, well, we'll kill them real quick. They're trying to attack the prince. Former prince, I should say. He's now the king. I don't know why. Why would you come back after that last battle? You just got literally just destroyed. Alright, so we'll do the same setup. They won't even get anywhere near the wall this time, I don't think.
Yes, Commander! Orders understood!
Explosive round.
Guard! Hold position! Hold! Missile infantry! Orders understood! To command. Shield wall!
Put the crappy guys up first.
God, give us strength!
Oh, you scare some horses.
Close ranks! Raise shields!
I don't even think we'll need to use any of these guys, but we'll just to make sure. Keep him back.
At your command! Defensive positions!
Defensive positions!
And we'll put them back here too.
As you command! Yours to command! We await your command! Spears ready!
Ready and waiting!
Alright, and now we're good to go.
Give us strength.
We will hold these poor men are rushing to their deaths.
A reward to any man who takes...
Our reinforcements have arrived!
That's right, keep rushing in.
The enemy should know when the odds are hopeless.
They're like, we're out of here. Forget that. What the hell are you getting us into, General? And their general just got killed.
The general has fallen. Our victory grows ever nearer.
Send the general across here. Although I don't think they're gonna come back after that. Hopefully, I want to see if my general will be able to get back in time, get across the river before they run. Or is this battle?
Ready for battle.
Nice, the Kingdom of Leon. They finally sent an army all the way from Spain.
At your command. Ready for battle.
Bloodbraid the general.
Commander.
And the king's army could be upgraded as well. Actually, do morale and replenishment. So 2 turns, this army's fully healed. I'll upgrade that.
Commander.
At your command.
Okay, one more turn and we'll take that city.
How can I assist you?
We hunger for battle.
Let's go ahead and save and then we'll end the turn. And we'll probably end this video here.